According to residents, Ginger Road DPC Julius Ahimsibwe shot his wife Anita Namsoke in the arm following an argument. The incident took place last night at Nachitokolo Chengela Town Council. Residents allege that the incident could have been sparked by misunderstandings between the couple. On arrival at the scene, residents had gathered to find out what had happened in the neighborhood. However, the gate was closed and heavily guarded, with no one allowed to access the scene apart from the police. According to the head of defense in Nachitokolo, Ashraf Semogerere, and the area chairman, Augustine Warakira, the wounded lady was taken to Chisubi Hospital for treatment. Leaders have, however, condemned the act. Nsanji police, led by DPC Rogers Chabene, have been patrolling the area amid heavy deployment as investigations into the matter continue. Efforts to get a comment from police were still futile, as investigations into the matter are still ongoing. Story compiled by Joseph Innocent Senfuma for the news.